see if we can pay those. It's easy to notice a tenth of a second of delay. It's pretty easy to notice that much, but when it's about like 10 milliseconds, it's very hard to notice. This is what happens. I missed the orbs because it shifted my clicks, and because they're delayed a little bit, it's easy to miss the orbs. If I die there 6 times in a row, I'm going to delete the recording. But it didn't happen on the 3rd time, so thank God. Get the green orb right, what happened? Seriously, that is not good. I can't be missing the jump there. Wait, how do I make that? What? Because I couldn't jump at all, and that made me hit myself 40 times in one go. As an upside down UFO, you'd only click and go up if there was a green orb. I don't know how that even happened. I was confused there. That was a really good run there. I'll continue to play them every couple of hours. I don't know exactly where to click when I'm confused. So the blue players, they aren't easily confused like me. If the first click doesn't register, it just kills you. And it just makes you die right at the beginning of the level. So you get the green orb again, and just click immediately, just a little bit before. I was like a frame or two early there. This wave part is pretty inconsistent sometimes. Pause the level anywhere unless I can pause the level. Now I'm pretty consistent with the green orb click. Good, we didn't miss the orbs. One % better than the last time. Good. Got a couple of new bests here, but we're in the 30s because sometimes I'm focused or I'm just getting a lot of bad runs. Sometimes I'm just not able to get a good run because of bad luck, things like that. Especially if it's on a harder level like this. Didn't miss it. Good. Good. The dash orb long enough, and then I died. I didn't notice this was a dash orb, and I just finally got past the...